show you what it looks like. So I've got one ridge and a drain there, another ridge and a drain there. And then, like, this kind of goes down, and then you've got that other drain, and it all comes up to right here, this flat ridge. I've seen deer work that ridge and this ridge in the past. Setup. I'm three sticks high. And then what I'll do, I have my head mount. That's what I wear my GoPro on. I've got this Gorilla camera arm with the Tacticam 6.0. That way I can film. And then I've got my longbow hanging up here, sitting in a tree saddle. Works really good. I've got my fanny pack right here. That way if I need drinks or a jacket, here, it's out of the way, and you know, I can move this camera arm real easy, so it works out really, really nice. But anyway, here we go. Smoked a giant. Just smoked a stinking giant. Oh my goodness. I shot him right there at about probably 10 yards. I had a doe come over. I was praying. I was like, God, please let me pick the right tree. Man, I almost set up over there. My wind is blowing that way. That buck came perfect right up this ridge here. And I mean, I smoked him. Thank you, Lord. Oh, good gracious.
Just found my buck. goodness, look at that deer. Wow. That is incredible.
Go.
All right, here he is. He's a freak buck. He's got 7 here on his left. He's got 5 on his right. He's really tight, but you know, he's got some real cool tine length, beam length. You know, he came in and did exactly what he was supposed to. Came in, gave me a 10-yard shot and hit him perfect right where you want to. He ended up running down this draw. He went about 200 yards, but here he is. Thanks for watching, y'all.